tracked down the chopper. Was it the same guy the one we saw that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
You remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. He got converted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened.
She's still alive.
No. No, look, I'm not stupid. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her. I don't need to find any peace. I gotta go. All right, Deacon out.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Tim, we must come.
How you doing, kid?
He won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay. See what I can do.
Hey, man.
Hey, just taking a look.
We got gas if you need it. There you go. Okay. See you around. Hey, what do you need?
Move it.
Can I help you?
Deke. You ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death, Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt... Maria, right? Jesus. Sasshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, you know, look around.
Hey, hold on.
Deke, got your radio on? Got some time on my hands? Made you some shit.
Booze man, thank you, brother. I'll be by.
after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No, he's taking the rest of our drugs.
And yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, what's more, up? Please, what else can you tell me?
I saw someone.
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
Now you hear you. I hear you. St. John out.
Now you're making me nervous. Something's not right.
I gotta reload. At last. He's gotta be up on that tower. This will help. Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.